I think it's the world's largest totem pole.